to University Park, Pennsylvania, to take on the number 9 ranked Nittany Lions. Last Saturday, they continued their tough non-conference schedule as they traveled to now number 18 Georgetown. Let's roll the film from Washington, D.C. to see if they could pull one out. Colonial's at the Hoyas here. So we're going to start things off. Shane Maduski is going to give a little juke and jive and put one past the goaltender for a nice play. Here we now have Corson Keeley, nice passing by the Colonials, is going to get the ball behind the net, come out and score in that one. Here in the second quarter now, Hoya's showing some pressure. Robert Clark is going to get in close, but he's going to be stymied by Alex Hager, who is top 3 in goals against and save percentage of last year. On to the third now, Matt Schmidt is going to get the ball here, and he's going to find Brad McCauley up at the top for a long goal up in the top corner. On to the fourth here, Riley Smith around back is going to score while falling, and 9-9 here. And here we're going to have Brad McCauley scoring yet again, but not enough. Colonials drop one to the Hoyas, 14-11.